Hey, what's up everyone, I'm SuperSonicJB and welcome back to Sonic Colors for the Wii. So yeah, last time we took on the Asteroid Coaster and we got the Nega Wisp, and today we continue on and take on the final boss and final area of the game. And if you liked the video and like to see more, make sure to smash that like button as it really helps out a lot. And go ahead and comment and subscribe to my channel. Alright, so we're gonna go take on the final level and the final boss, which is right here.
Repeat, critical system failure. All attraction access is temporarily...
That's right, critical system error, Eggman. Let's do this.
Ho ho ho! That fool Sonic thinks he's won because he destroyed all my generators! Well, the mind control cannon is full enough for what it has to do. I will have the last laugh!
The last laugh? How is laughing last special? Isn't that like being the slowest one to get the joke?
Yeah, I laugh last all the time! People look at me like I'm an idiot, forget about it!
That's because you are an idiot!
You talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you! There's nobody else here, so I must be talking to you!
Robot's right there, Eggman.
Yo, quit busting my batteries over here! I've been working on it all day!
What does that even mean? Oh, never mind. In a few seconds, it won't matter anyway, since the world will have only one thing on its mind.
What's that, boss?
Me.
Now that's a scary thought.
This can't be happening! It's bat firing! Impossible! How?
Ta-da!
Yo, what do you mean impossible? Your plans have been crushed by Sonic for like, ever. He stopped you like it's his job or something. In fact, I can't remember a plan he didn't stop.
What are you talking about? He hasn't stopped all of them.
Name one.
We need to pay attention.
Ooh.
Sweet sound by auditory processors know and love.
Now I remember why we changed his voice chip. No matter, I may have suffered a setback, but this thing's far from over. I will crush Sonic!
The man gets an A for effort, that's for sure!
Yeah, sure. Alright, so here we are, taking on the last world on our last three levels.
Hey, Tails?
Yeah?
I got a bad feeling about this.
Good, so it's not just me.
When I feel the ground shaking under my feet and see plumes of dust rising and rubble tumbling and aliens running for their lives, yeah, I get a bad feeling. So, how about you and me make like Eggman's hairline and recede?
This isn't joke time. This is running to the space elevator time.
Sorry, couldn't help myself. We're out of here.
Yeah, we're running now.
All right, so here we go. Terminal Velocity, Act 1. So yeah, this is the final, like, little world. It's not really a world, but it's just mainly just, like, run around here and trying to avoid all the obstacles in your way. So first, we're gonna have to avoid all these robot guys. It's is very easy, so don't worry. You have this act, and then you take on that final boss, and then I think you have another act. Yeah, I don't know. Never mind. Okay, so those guys are gone. Bye-bye, buddy. Okay, I forgot to jump here, but if you don't jump then, you're gonna be pretty much screwed. Alright, so we just gotta keep avoiding these guys because they can't hit the side of a barn. You guys can't hit me. Alright, now I got this. That was one heck of a jump there, Sonic. Alright, so now I think we got like a little speed section with these guys, yep. So we're gonna try and kill these guys. Oh, come here, buddy. Come here. Come here. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. I'm not your daddy Eggman. I'm just Daddy Sonic. Daddy Sonic. That sounds so weird. Daddy Sonic. Alright, here's the hardest part of this section. Look who's returned, everybody. It's good old, this guy. This guy who wants to kill me desperately. Alright, so this is probably, yeah, like I said, this is the hardest part right here. Alright, and I'm out of aliens, so... Dang it, I'm out of rings now. Okay, okay, that was terrible. Stupid thing. Alright, we're still ahead, Big Mama. Alright, we're out of boost. No. No, 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 don't you dare. Okay, I managed to... What? What? Please don't use your ring. Get more aliens, get more aliens. Dang it. Got more alien power, which is good. Okay, really? You had to hit me like that? Really? What? What? Are you kidding me? Shit! Go! Don't you dare die, don't you dare die. There we go. Alright, we're almost there, we're almost there. No, no, please, there we go. We made it. With a D. Wow. Wow. I don't even know why. I failed so many times there. Okay, I don't even care anymore. Screw you, Sonic Colors. Screw you. Let's just get to the final boss already. At least I'm good at that.
Time to bail!
Isn't
it? It can't be!
Leaving so soon! There are no lines, and I've saved the best rides for last! At least let me stab your hand so you can come back in!
I know you're trying to be clever with this whole amusement park pun thing, but it's just coming off lame. So just say you're going to destroy us and stop embarrassing yourself.
Curse you, Sonic! Not only do you foil my plans, but you foil my speeches as well! I work hard on them! No matter, I will destroy you, and I will be victorious! Is that better?
Like a million times better. Thank you.
This robot is special! He's powered by the energy from your little friends! He is invincible! So I'd say it's been nice knowing you. But it hasn't.
I have to admit I'm a little scared. I don't think we can beat this guy.
See you on the ground, buddy.
Sonic, no!
Just got one last thing to do. As for you.
Here we go, taking on the Eggman himself. Alright, so Terminal Velocity, the boss, the final boss here. So yeah, this is one of my favorite final bosses, like, in Sonic history, because it's just a really awesome way to end the game off. It's just really cool. He's really easy, too. You just have to wait till he gets close enough and homing attack off every part of his body. And when you get in his slow motion part, you hammer Eggman right in the face. Show him no mercy.
Laser!
And he's gonna shoot some laser things at us. And we gotta keep homing attack off him right after that. And here we go. Right in the face. How does that feel, Eggman? Come on, baldy nose hair, is that all you got? Alright, so yeah, the cube part is a little bit more tricky. So you have to hit him, like, I think 6 times or something before he, like, is defeated or whatever. Alright, did I mess that up? I messed that up. Oh my god, are you serious? I thought I had him, but I guess I pushed the button at the wrong time. Alright. I can do it this time. There we go. Alright, so if you boosted him like that, he will also be defeated. Which I actually forgot about. Uh-oh, he's gonna throw more cubes at us. Look out, Sonic, look out. Eggman's not playing anymore. Boost! Knock him out of here. Okay, I think you have to do the boost part. I can never hold on to my boost. Uh-oh, he's doing the behind thing. I hate it when he does that. Okay, come on. Come on. Yeah, put that away. Okay, again, really? Alright, I got this. There we go. Come on, come back up here so I can hit you. Come on, Eggman, what are you waiting for? Get back up here. Get your butt back up here. Alright, homing attack off him again. Oost! Alright, so now we get like the orchestrated version of Sonic Colors playing the Reach for the Stars. Oh my god, this theme is just amazing. Just go ahead and listen to it right now. I love that music so much. Oh boy, we're going fast here. Oh god, I didn't even see that there. Okay, okay, Eggman, come on, enough. I think one more hit ought to do it. Okay, oh man, I just survived that barely. Alright, I'm hoping this is the last hit. Go.
You horrid little hedgehog!
Unlimited colors!
Go finish him off!
Three.
Yep, we send all the wisps at once to attack.
Ready. Final color!
And there we go! Eggman goes bye-bye! We did it! Yay! Sonic CD reference right there. I think it was Sonic CD. Yeah, I think so. Alright. A rank, what do you know, baby? What do you know? Yeah, I usually do really good in that final boss. Probably could have beaten him faster, though. But I forgot that I was supposed to boost into him like that. So there we go. We defeated the final boss.
Turned out the lights.
At Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, you can feel comfortable knowing your safety is our number one.
Oh, shut up!
Yeah, I don't believe that. But look at everything that's happening. Oh no. Better run, Sonic. Better run. Alright, so yeah, Act 2 of Terminal Velocity. So this is the final level. I know it's weird that the final boss was before this, but, you know, whatever. It's just like, it's really easy. All you do is quick step, and then you're pretty much home free. I'm gonna try and not fail here, like I did in, like, the first level. Alright, all I have to do is jump now. Alright, it's in the bag now. Yeah, it's just a really simple act, and the music's really awesome, too. But, uh-oh, here comes the black hole. Sonic, run! You gotta go fast! Oh no, Sonic. That's the end. No more Sonic games.
You thought I wouldn't?
The only thing I was thinking about was getting pushed into an elevator.
Well, a hedgehog's gotta do what a hedgehog's gotta do.
Great job, Sonic.
Thanks, but I had a little help during that last part. For saving us.
He says, you are welcome.
That thing's translating pretty good.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out. We can talk to them perfectly now. Oh, great. He says, goodbye, my friends. I have to go. Just when I got this thing working.
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.
Well, all the planets go back to where they belong. There we go, folks. We have completed Sonic Colors.
We can repeat. Now we're side by side. This is me. I knew all along we'd find some way to communicate.
Communicate. So, yeah. That was an amazing game right there. We get to listen to this awesome song called Speak With Your Heart. It's just really an amazing song. I love it so much. So yeah, usually at the end of the Let's Plays, I give my opinions on the game. So yeah, this is one of my favorite Sonic games. It's probably my number 6 favorite Sonic game. Sonic Adventure 2 is my favorite Sonic game, if you're all wondering. I'm just trying to listen to this music right now, to be honest. I'm not scared to ask when I'm not sure if we can overcome it all. Yeah, my singing's not that great, guys. Alright, Alright, so yeah, anyways, like I was saying, this is one of my favorite Sonic games. I really love the story of this game. Well, it's not too special, but it's, the plot's good, like going up into space into an amusement park. But, you know, the story is just, like, really lighthearted and everything. And while there are some good jokes, like, this game, this, I wish the story was better and, like, more darker, kind of like an Unleashed kind of story. But, you know, it was an enjoyable story. Nice little, kind of lighthearted, story. It was nice to just watch. Yeah, some of those jokes, like the copyright thing from Sonic, that was pretty funny. And Baldy with nose hair. Yeah. And, yeah, so the gameplay of this game. This is probably the best part of this game, because the gameplay is just really fun to do. It's like a combination of, like, what Unleashed was like for the daytime sections, and that just was amazing. I always loved the daytime sections in Unleashed, and this is just like that, and it's just a lot of fun. Yeah, the controls work really well with the game. Like, you don't really have to use motion controls that much, except for like when you're just shaking the Wii remote to use your Wisp power, and that's pretty much it. So yeah, there's not much motion controls to this game. But I kind of wish this game was on other consoles as well, like the Xbox 360 or in the PlayStation 3 and whatever. It was on the DS, but this version is definitely the best version of them all. And always take it with you back to the start. Ah, that music, just so wonderful. So yeah, another thing that's pretty cool in this game are the Wisps. I mean, in this game, they're actually really useful and fun to use. But in like other games like Sonic Lost World and Sonic Generations, I don't think they're as cool. Like in Sonic Lost World, they weren't even like part of the story. They were just there. I kind of hope that the Wisps are done for Sonic games. Like, I got them in this game, and I kind of got them for Generations, but I did not like them in Color, or, sorry, not Colors, the Lost World. So, yeah, and I like, the world in this, like, especially Aquarium Park and, Tropical Resort, yeah. I like both those levels a lot, because they're fun to play and everything. But yeah, I like this game, but the things I don't like about it was that, like, yeah, the story was, I kind of wish the story was darker and stuff, but I also, like, some of the Wisps I don't really like that much, like, the Cube Wisps I was never really a big fan of. And I wish, like, you could control the Frenzy Wisp a little bit better, because controlling that guy was a pain in the butt, because he's, like, all over the place. I guess that's why I call it Frenzy. Speak with your heart. I'm not going to sing anymore, I promise. Alright, hopefully I promise at least. So yeah, probably my favorite level is Aquarium Park, like Act 1, and like Tropical Resort. Those are just amazing places to play. Planet Wisp was okay, and Sweet Mountain was decent too, but Asteroid Coaster, that place was bad. I did not like that place, especially when I failed so much at it. We get to hear Reach for the Stars next, baby! Alright, I like this like little section you have here where you just like can move around during the credits and just break all the credits in sight. Alright, so yeah, the graphics in this game are pretty decent for a Wii game. Like I said before, I kind of wanted this game on the Xbox and PlayStation 3, see it in HD, since the Wii didn't run like HD graphics, I'm pretty sure. Keep on running, I'm gonna reach for the stars. I know, I promised I'd say I wouldn't sing, but I couldn't help myself. It's just such an amazing song, Reach for the Stars. It's one of my favorite Sonic songs. I never felt like this. I'll keep on running. Just take my hand, we're gonna reach for the stars tonight. Oh man, this game, just like, so many memories. Actually, I first had this game on the DS version when I first started playing this game. And while the DS version was fun and everything, I gotta go with the Wii version definitely on this one. The frenzy whist, might as well break everything in sight. Smash it to pieces. Letting go. I'm gonna reach for the stars. Alright, so yeah. This is a fun game overall. It's just, I'd probably get like an 8.5 out of 10. Just a fun, family-friendly game. It's a lot of fun to play, and it's just, it's a good game overall. Although I do prefer Sonic Generations to this game, I still like this game a lot. I like the boosting mechanic and everything a lot in this game. I kind of wish it wasn't like on Alien, just like rings, like how Generations and Unleashed did it. But, you know, what are you gonna do? So yeah, my next Let's Play, I'm not really sure what my next Sonic Let's Play will be, but, you know, I'm hoping for Sonic Adventure. I really hope that'll be Sonic Adventure. I'm just really like Sonic Adventure, and I'm hoping to do that game next, and then Adventure 2, maybe. I'm just gonna smash all the credits in sight around here, because why not? I just want all the rings here. Yeah, I think this section there's not really many rings at all. Nintendo of America gets left out of rings. How mean. How mean. How mean to do that to Nintendo of America. I am from America, sir. We'll do it right, oh yeah. Gonna reach for the stars. Just take my hand. We'll take a chance tonight. Alright, I kinda lost my tone there. Yeah, I cannot do high notes as well. Ah, Reach for the Stars. Just an amazing song in general. Alright, so yeah, the credits are pretty long in this game because, like, everybody has to get credit from what they did for this game, which is understandable. So yeah, this game's just a lot of fun. Like, another thing I don't like about it, I don't like, certain parts of the game where it's just mainly a 2D game, practically. I think there should have been more 3D sections in this game. It's practically just like a 2D game. Even though it's said to be a 3D game, but you only get 3D at certain parts. Some of these levels are also very easy to beat. Yeah, like, this game is very easy, too. I kind of wish they, like, made it a little bit more harder. Because it's just very easy to beat and everything. But yeah, it makes up for how fun it is to play the game. Just an enjoyable experience. And I do really like the final boss, because he's this really cool and powerful, but there's no Supersonic, so that kind of sucks. Supersonic always makes it better. Well, not always, but I love Supersonic, and I wish he was in this game. I think he is if you collect all the red medals, though, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just smashing all the things around here. Give me all this money. Gotta have all that money. Money, me money. Rocket. So yeah, they have to do like all of Sega of whatever. Sega of Spain, Sega of Germany, Sega of America. They have to do all of them. Which is why these credits are so long. But I think we're drawing close to the end here. Hopefully. These credits are just so long. Sega of France. Yeah, they have Sega everywhere, man. I like how we can see all the wisps down there. The whole army of them that we saved. I love how the ending, like, Sonic almost dies and everything. But the aliens save him. It's so nice and heartwarming. And the soundtrack in this game, man, it is amazing. I love this soundtrack so much. Like, everything about this soundtrack's amazing. I love Reach for the Stars. I love Speak with Your Heart. Open Your Heart's from Sonic Adventure. Mixing up my games there. But, yeah. Reach for the Stars right there. Yep, it's just nice songs and everything. Yeah, I think we're almost done here with this soundtrack.
Drill!
That's right, use your drill, man. Use that drill. Speak with your heart. Ending theme. Though I gotta say, Sonic music has, like, they haven't used many lyrics in Sonic songs. Like, Sonic Lost World, I didn't even think had a song with, like, lyrics or anything. Sucks. But hey, this game was a lot of fun. I loved almost everything about this game. It's just a great game. It's got a nice, slow, lighthearted story. And it's just a lot of fun to play, and you should play if you already haven't. Most of you Sonic fans probably already have played this game. You have all the wisps down there saying goodbye or whatever they want to say to me. Hello, wisps, my friends. Alright, I hope this is almost over, because I thought it'd be over when I saw that big sign back there, but there's more to it than that. Come on, game, come on. There we go, Sega. Sega! Oh, there's the Earth in the background, too. Doesn't it look beautiful? All the aliens are dancing. That's right, I'm dancing, too. You see these moves? You see these moves? You see me rolling? Yeah. Yeah, I'm the best dancer in the world. Oh, there's Sega again. Alright, these one-ups would stop bouncing. Grab them, there we go, got all six of them. Bye-bye, Yakker. I see you, Yakker.
Faster, you idiot!
Uh-oh, Eggman.
Put your backsides into it!
Technically, we don't have backsides, boss.
I don't care! Just push! We have to hurry! I already have my revenge planned out, and next time I will not fail!
Of course you won't, boss, of course you won't. On the bright side, a certain someone got their voice back.
I feel like my own self! All I want to do is talk, talk, talk! Hey, remember when we were chasing those little alien guys? What's up with those things anyway? They sure were funny looking! Ha ha! Smell good though!
Ugh, what I wouldn't give for the maddening silence of space right about now.
Hey, I heard they started using fish! Bummer we didn't bring any with us! Not that we can eat it since we're robots, but we could have looked at it! I love looking at stuff! I love stuff! The fireworks on the end was great! Hey, how did we get all this stuff to blow up like that anyway? Loved it! By the way, can you destroy Sonic this time? No, I'm sorry!
Oh my god, I can see why Eggman hates this guy. Alright, so there we go. There's the ending to the game. And it's a good spot to end the episode. So once again, thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to smash that like button. And please comment and subscribe.